Hi, hello everyone. Good morning. How are you? I hope you all are fine today. I am going to show you another activity for building up fine motor skills. That is paper crushing activity. Okay, join me. Dear parent, please give a piece of paper to your kids. You can give newspaper also. Okay kids, did you get the paper? Okay, now we will start crushing. Look here and do with me. Crush, crush nicely. Like this. Nicely you have to crush. Nicely you have to crush with your both hands. Okay, crush it nicely, nicely, and make it into a ball. Crush it, crush it. Very good, very good. Do it. Have you made the ball? Okay, good children. Now, again, we will open this paper. Open it like this. Open it like this. Very good, very good. One more time, we will crush. Crush it nicely, nicely. Make like a ball. Again, we will do it. One more time. Open it. Open it. Did you like this activity? When you do this activity, your fingers and muscles will become strong and stronger. Wow! Wonderful. Something really interesting. Crushing the paper. Yes, we are going to learn crushing the paper. Dear parents, please put in front of your children a few sheets of paper. Take the first piece of paper. Start crushing the paper slowly into a ball. Look at your little friends. Really well. Repeat this activity after them. When you do this activity, your fingers and muscles will become strong and stronger. Wow! Wonderful! Thank you. thank you for learning paper crushing activity. See you. Bye-bye. We will meet in the next class.